Your main question is, why do you have non-veg, why do you have meat?
If you eat the flesh of an animal, the qualities of this animal will enter you. People laughed. And now scientists are saying, you will go through unexplained situations of tension and stress within you.
Allah says in the Quran, eat of the four-footed animal which has been made lawful for you. The cattle has been made for you, you drink milk so that you benefit from them, and of the meat you can eat.
When we are hungry, why can't I cut you up and eat you? Cow is one creature. If something happens to you and you are in some kind of grief or misery, you don't have to be near the cow. Wherever the cow is in your house, it will start shedding tears for you.
In Islam, when we sacrifice, what do? One-third compulsory minimum we have to give to the poor people.
To give sufficient work for the doctors in hospitals.